Your universal remote's primary audio control feature lets you adjust the volume level without having to switch to your audio device. Activating this feature is simple and only takes a few steps. To begin, press and hold down the setup button until the red light on the remote remains on. Then release the setup button. Press and release the device button for the device you want to control the audio, and then press and release the mute button. To complete setup, simply press and release the volume up button. The red light will blink twice and turn off. Your remote is now ready to control the volume no matter which device is in use. Should you ever want to deactivate the primary audio control feature, simply repeat this process, except for the final step. To complete deactivation, press and release the volume down button. If you have questions about the primary audio control feature, contact our U.S.-based consumer care at 1-844-816-0320 between 7 a.m. and 8 p.m. Central Time, Monday through Friday,